sports medicine at the USOC is really designed to provide what we call the edge. The difference between being an Olympic champion and a competitor is a razor-thin difference. It's possible to tie to the hundredth of a second and simply be beat by a part of a meter or a few centimeters. And so this is a place where we try and provide that opportunity for our athletes to succeed in achieving their potential and to represent the United States of America on the field of play. The reason that we have this special USA sort of polyclinic is so that no matter what the athlete's needs are, they can come into this place and have the clinicians take care of them, and it's truly a one-stop shop for their sports medicine cares of Team USA. You can see in this part of the clinic, this is what we call open bay, and there's many different types of providers out here working on the athletes at any one time, and they work together. And so this is an area where the athletes come in on a routine basis. Sometimes it's just for little things to get taken care of. Sometimes it's after they've had a surgery or a severe injury. This is kind of where it all starts. You know, the athletes for Team USA, they practice twice a day, every day. And so this is called the recovery center. Sometimes during the middle of the day, but typically at the end of the day, this is where the athletes come to recover, not only mentally, but also physically. We have these compression garments that they might use to help take the aches out of their legs, as well as the nutritional center over here. Pretty obvious why this is called the wet room. Here we have a cold plunge. There we have our warm plunge, and this is something called a SwimX. It's kind of like an underwater treadmill where we can observe the athletes through these observation ports. This big room right here, we call this our active care area. This is where we transition the injured athlete from injury back into the strength and conditioning side. This strange looking machine is an anti-gravity treadmill. What happens is the athletes can actually go inside this air compressor and we can make their body weight the same as if they were on the moon. So if you weighed 100 kilos, we could make it feel like you were 20. And so whatever your weight is, we can reduce it by 80%, and this allows us to work with athletes that may have certain types of injuries so they can still maintain their cardiovascular base. This is a three-dimensional biomechanical treadmill with has force plates inside it. And we use this so we can see how they function and measure their joint motions and hopefully help them to prevent injuries and illnesses from occurring. Because that's one of the fundamental principles, is to keep Team USA healthy by preventing injuries and preventing illnesses from coming through. That's a common thing that we work with the IOC in, making sure that our athletes are healthy and happy.